In this video, I am going to explain two nerves that have strong relationship to low back pain. First nerve is this one. This one is sciatic nerve. Sciatic nerve. This is the biggest nerve among peripheral nerves. This is sciatic nerve. This nerve is from sacrum. Okay, this is very big and long nerve. When sciatic nerve gets impingement or when sciatic nerve gets tight, that can create pain around sacrum or low back pain. Of course, that can create pain around hip and thigh. However, today's main topic is low back, so I'm going to focus on low back pain. Anyway, when sciatic nerve gets tight, that can create low back pain. Now, how come? How does sciatic nerve get impingement, or how come it gets tight? There are various reasons. Maybe this gets tight. This is piriformis. Piriformis. Sciatic nerve shows up from inferior part of piriformis. So when this muscle gets tight, that can create impingement here. Makes sense? Then this can create low back pain. That makes sense. Or there is hamstrings around this area. Sciatic nerve runs deep to hamstrings. So when people have tight hamstring, or when people have had hamstrings injury, that can create tension around sciatic nerve, then this can create low back pain. Makes sense. Hamstrings. Or when people have had car accident and somebody got too much shock, too much trauma around this area, that trauma can damage sciatic nerve. Then this can create low back pain. Let's say car accident. See, there are various reasons that can lead to tight sciatic nerve. Again, this is very big and thick nerve, which is from sacrum. So this nerve can lead to low back pain. Sciatic nerve. Now let me move on to next nervous tissue. Okay, next one is these nerves. You see, there are so many nerves around lumbar area. This bundle is called lumbar plexus. Lumbar plexus. There is very famous plexus in human body that is brachial plexus, which is from upper extremity. This is lumbar plexus. That means these nerves emerge from lumbar spines. These nerves innervate core area, genital area, and thigh. When this area gets tight, that can create low back pain. Simple enough, right? Then what kind of issues make nervous tissue tight? Maybe tight low back muscles, such as quadratus lumborum. Quadratus lumborum. Or maybe transverse abdominis, okay? These kind of core muscles. And this area is very important. There is internal organs very close to lumbar plexus. What is it? That is kidney. Okay, kidney is about here. It's very close to lumbar plexus. And one more thing. This area is very, very fragile. This kidney area is very fragile. There are not many thick muscles covering here. Maybe only latissimus dorsi. However, this area is very, very fragile. In boxing, punch for this area is illegal. This is kidney blow because this is very fragile area. Again, kidney and brachial plexus are very close each other. So when somebody got trauma here, that can affect kidney and or lumbar plexus. That can lead to low back pain. You know, kidney and low back pain are strongly related. That's why I am giving you kind of a new information about low back pain. Internal organs, nervous tissues are strongly related to low back pain. So in this video, I focused on two nervous tissues. First one was sciatic nerve. Second one is lumbar plexus. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.